It's been 2 hours. Where have Maki and Anne been? I don't know. They might... It's a possibility, but... Something might have came across them, and you know the rest. Well, it's a possibility. True. If there's herbivores here, there has to be carnivores. Where the heck have you been? Huh? I got good news and bad news. What's the good news? Well, the good news is I got food. Corn, apples, this looks kind of like food. It looks like a clump of berries, maybe, and some meat. Why is it all cooked? Well, I don't know, actually. Wait, where's Anne? Well, that's the bad news. Oh gosh, what happened to her? When we were on our way to get food, some kind of dinosaur chased us, but we escaped. And then we heard humans and a bunch of tribes people came and beat me up and took Anne. I don't know where. We gotta find her fast. Well, she was in that direction. The beginning of a swamp. Wait, look. There's a boat. That's our ticket to get out of here. Let's go. Oh, come on, this thing is really cramped. It's the best we can do. Not like we can make our own boats or anything.
I think something's up there.
Jeez, that's a big otter. That's a big otter. What in the world is scaring those animals away? Oh crap! I think that should do. Oh crap. Come on, I'll get you out. Dude, what are you doing? Say hallelujah. Jesus, you just blew that thing's brains out! Maki, that is a lot of guck you spit out. You sure you're okay? I think I just got scarred for life. So you haven't seen someone's head explode and brain matter flying out before, huh? Don't tell me about your war stories! Revenge best served cold. Am I right? Well, let's go back around. We're trying to get to A, right? Ew, what the heck is that smell? Should we kill that thing? Not if it does any damage to us. If it tries to attack, then yes. I mean, whatever that thing is, just roared at us. Looks like we got company. Thank you. The long black screen was a mistake. Let's continue. That thing is huge. Run! Hey guys, look! It's a vine! Let's go! Jacob, what are you doing? You're gonna kill us! Jump! Jump! Yeah.
call.
Curl. Good thing you have some kind of clover, because otherwise we would have never made it out of your insane plan. Well, that's why it works. I can see Anna over there. She's with
a giant
ape? Holy crap. What the? So that's what they did with her? Gave her to a giant ape? Well, we gotta get her fast. So who's gonna get her? I'm gonna get her. Hope you'll be okay out there. Well, that was easy. And let's get out of here before that ape comes back. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, we're back. Great. Okay, so. Some safe land, a hill's nearby. We can stay there. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Wait up.
Stegosaurus running at me. It's gonna go. Ah! Ooh. Ah! Mikey, wake up!
Next Kong part is the stampede. Stay tuned.